Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, we're going to see about how to schedule for a Power BI certification, that is DA-100. So this is not only applicable only for this particular exam. All the Microsoft related certification or exam follows the same path. Let us check it out. What are the things you can see it in this video? Like, you're going to know about the cost of the exam based on the location where you are from, and the thing is, what are the prerequisites, then where you can take this exam. So those details I will cover it up, and once it is done, we will show it to you, like the real demo, how to create one account and how to schedule an exam. Let us check it out in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Let's begin. So first is caste, and most of my viewers are from India. So I put it here, that is 4000 INR, and there can be some applicable taxes. And for other countries, it is $165. Most of the cases, most of the exams will have $165, and some exams will have $127. So if you are thinking about whether you need to spend money for this exam, whether it's worth, you just watch my previous video, that is whether you have to took the exam or not, that I have scheduled it previously. So now, with saying this, so let's move on to the prerequisite. What you need is, like, you need one account in Microsoft. So if you do not have, just bear with me till this video, so you will understand how to create it. Then another thing is, like, location where you can take this exam. Yes, it is fully online, like you can take it from home or office. With your personal PC is recommended by Microsoft, because when you are connected from your office system, then it will be having a lot of firewall restrictions. That is not recommended. And you can test it prior to the test. If there is no firewall blocking your system, before the test you are testing it perfectly all right, then you can take it either from home or office. Other than that, it's PSN View Authorized Service Centers. So they are the one who organize all these exams. And there will be some centers, like you can be a computer training centers in your location, or it can be a small company. They will have the setup. They have the system in their place, and you need to show the appointment once you are registered here. That appointment, you will show it in that location or that particular center, then they will give you the system, you will attend it. Either case, it will be both online, or you are going to do it in the computer only. So with this note, let us try to check it out, how to create an account, how to schedule an exam. I'm going to Google and type, like, Microsoft certification, right? So as soon as you type it, that will be the your first link, docs.microsoft.com. then based on your interest, right, you can choose that path which certification you want to do. In our case, it is pretty straightforward. I'm going to demonstrate for DA-100, and the same concept applicable for any other Microsoft certification. The purpose why I'm taking this video is, people are wasting their money by paying to third parties. Like, you are giving to some training institute $10,000 or more than $200, right? So that is not at all required, since it is, you know, the cost now, $165 other than India. And if it is from India, it is 4800 plus taxes, right? So no need to pay extra money, because everything you can schedule it online. So now what I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to create an account, since I do not have account, creating a password here. So bear with me. Let me type once again. So now I got a code, so I need to choose that code here. I will copy it from the Gmail. It says verify your code. Just copy it, then put it over here, then click on next. So the creation of account is not a big deal. It is very quick, but you need to create you need to give some basic information. Now it's asking me to solve this puzzle. Please solve if you're not Robo. Tap arrows to rotate the image. Oh my God. See? Let's bear for this. Okay, now you can see this is my sign in. You are signed in as this, then click on next. Create your profile. So you can create your profile here. Nagendra KG, that is my name, and stay up to date. Select the country. I will prefer to go for India. And I would like to receive the contents and updates. If you want, you can do it. Otherwise, you can skip it. You are all set to go. That's it. So you just ask the name alone. Then you can see in your noggin, you will get the name. And that's it. So you can go to the certification dashboard now. Now, once you have signed in, right, you created an account with only providing the name. Now, you're going to do the actual registration, right? So you're going to schedule an exam. So now you have here and find training information and schedule next exam. So you can find some information, which exam you are going to do it. So go to schedule next exam, then search for it. Like this comes under I'm pretty much not sure where it comes. Let us search for DA-100 over here. Yes, there you go. Now you have searched for this exam, click on it, then see this is your you want to see, right? So you can have option here, schedule with PSN view, and you can see the option. Please ensure you are choosing a country, India, or respective countries, because based on this location only, they will evaluate, right? Whether you are taking it from home or you are taking it from apart from other countries, you need to ensure that you're choosing the right country here. So I'll choose India here, that is 4800 INR, and schedule with PSN view. And moreover, you can check this skills, that is prepare data, model data, visualize. I hope you will be familiar with this. Once you have this exam, you have the what are the skills measured, how much questions you will be asked in this particular topic. Like prepare the data mostly will be in Power Query, modeling will be relationship and DAX, everything. So all these things you can see it here and download the skills from here. But this purpose is to schedule an exam. Let us proceed. So now you ensure this is your exam and you can choose this one, schedule with PSN view. In our next screen, it will ask us to complete the profile. So let me quickly complete it without wasting time. Once I complete, we'll be back. Then once you fill all the details, whether you want to hear something from here, if you want to hear something from Microsoft, all the product, you can check this. Otherwise, you can skip, but you need to ensure this you're checking this. Then click on save and continue. Please verify the name you have provided. And this is very critical. Like whatever name you have provided, you need to ensure that this particular name exists in your any of your ID card. Because we know like in India, like other card, the name will be slightly different. It is not expanded. So if you are showing that proof, then ensure that same thing. So now in this case, I'm showing Nagendra KG. I need to have anywhere like the ID proof. It can be driving license or other or your civil IDs or any your residential IDs should have the same name. Mostly the last names will be expanded. So if your last name is expanded in your ID cards, ensure you are expanding it, right? So Nagendra and whatever expansion you will give. So that is what it is saying. And accept it. So just it's completing the profile after registration. Like once you have this one and you can check any discounts, maybe some of the organizations, like once you register with your profile, you can link your organization account. They will give you some discounts. That is not applicable, then leave it. Or if you get any chance of getting discount, you can apply discounts here. Once you ensure everything is fine, let's continue. And you can click on schedule exam. Now only we are scheduling the exam. Till this point, we have created our profile, like basic information, what is your country, everything. This is one of the important screen, like at local test center, online from home or office. This is what I mentioned. And they prefer mostly at local test center because the network will be perfect and there won't be any disturbance. So that is what Microsoft recommends. But due to COVID situation, people, most of the people prefer online from home or office. But for this, you need to ensure your connectivity and your camera is there. So all the prerequisite, you will check it in next screen. So let us go by first option now. Then we will come back and schedule for some other thing. Now local test center, then English, whichever language. These are the different languages available right now. Then you are ensuring your address over here. Then based on this search, based on the address provided, it will help you to locate some of the locations, right? These are the test centers available in my locality. I'm located in southern part of Chennai, that is India, in Tamil Nadu state. So in my location there are five centers. From I'm located somewhere around here. So these are the different test centers available in my locality. But some countries, there might be very little. It will be far away. Maybe you need to travel 20 miles or more than that. So it depends upon which country you are and your location. So I will let us go for first option and Eclipse software. I hope I have already written it there. So I'll choose that location, then click on next. Then here it will ask you to schedule for a date for you. I'm taking this on 9th of April, but I do not have any slots on today. So you can take immediately next day also, no issues, but I would prefer to go for 3 days. Then based on different timings available. So how this will work is based on the service provider over here. They will schedule it. They will give the time slots over here because based on their preference, I'm pretty much not sure how it works. Okay, it is not based on whatever time you have. Sometimes when you book on tomorrow, next day, the slots won't be available. So in this case, luckily it is available. So you can choose some timing. Let us go for 7:11 a.m. This is fine. So I'm scheduling the next day and 11th. Okay, this is I'm not going to schedule it, just I'm going to see it. So there will be some extra things you can purchase if you want to purchase. As I said before, so this is your exam fee and the taxes is 864. So it comes around 5664. This is your fees you need to pay at the end. And you can see everything is fine. The date you need to ensure because you need to be there before half an hour. So ensure you put the correct timing based on your availability. Once you are done, proceed to checkout and use photography everything. That's it. So you provide your details like whatever payment method you are preferable. You can provide it and billing information, then click on next. Then you can pay. That will lead you to the payment gateway for your preferred payment method based on the payment method. That's it. So your scheduled exam using the proactive, I mean Pearson View Center. Let us just we will see like how we can schedule it using our home, right? You now what we are going to see now is like scheduling with your at home, right? Comfort of your home. So now last time we have filled this everything profile, so it comes properly same. Now in this time we are going to schedule it. How to schedule it from your home? So the options are pretty much everything same, but only thing is, instead of choosing a center, last time like we choose online from home or of no at local test center, that will lead you one new page asking you to choose a location where you want to choose, because you have multiple locations. Now here, online from home or office, it says like we need to verify that computer and internet you can plan to use on exam day meet the minimum requirement and online testing. It will take just 5 minutes to run the, so before scheduling also you can take the test, okay, the minimum requirement. When you click on it, it will navigate to a list of steps whether it's perfect or not. So ensure that you choose this one and test it before scheduling, right? So when you choose this one, there won't be option to choose your local test center because you are doing it from the home. So it is asking some more information, then click on next. Just read it, because based on the classes different checklist, you need to ensure it. What language the proctor to speak? See, someone will be watching you throughout this exam when you take it from the online, even when you schedule it from the some location, right? There also there might be someone, but they are not will be around you, they will be away from you, but you will be always in the camera. Even with when you're taken from home, someone will be watching you from the camera, so your camera should be on. So once you choose this one, again you can choose the date, then based on that available start time, maybe you can choose some other dates. So how the dates should be displayed, right? So I want a 24 hours format and choose this time, just 2:45, that will be preferable time. Then once you see everything is fine and you can see this, the fee zone change, it is same, then proceed to checkout. Then it shows like what are the different passport, I mean what are the different IDs it is accepted, right? Then you click on accept. There you go. Then you can pay the amount by using the payment gateways. I hope this is so simple. You can do it by yourself. No need to depend on anyone if you know how to browse the computer. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.